Penguins are deranged psychopaths, and after this video, you'll likely agree with me. For Adelie penguins, for example, mounting dead penguins is just another day in the Antarctic, just as they have no qualms with infidelity is also par for the course. If a female is short on stones for nest building, she'll sneak away from her partner to mate with another male in exchange for, yeah, you guessed it, stones. I don't know what's going on with these Adelie penguins, but they seem to be the worst species among the penguins. It's also not uncommon for them to mistreat chicks severely. They kidnap babies from other families, trample on them, and, well, let's just say it gets worse, but I'll spare you the details. I think you can imagine. They don't shy away from larger animals either. Here's an Adelie penguin bullying an emperor penguin chick twice its size, acting like he has some size-related complexes. Thanks for suggesting this video topic, and I hope penguins weren't your favorite animals.